I can just... Good luck with this crowd. Yeah. Woo, a lot of stuff here. Richard. Yes. Let's do this.
Supper special.
Supper. Supper. Everybody. Famous kitty. My famous cat.
I caught a little bit of my head.
Gotta love that cat.
Did you get a picture of Snooper?
Hold up. The drums.
And now, here to share his story is our keynote speaker for today. Steve Smith has recently become a voice for those that
with him. He's got leadership ability. He's going to be the man in the middle to replace Khalil. He's going to direct traffic and help all those guys get in line. But it doesn't stop there. Darrell Williams, who was one of the highest rated tackles in 2017, got hurt last year. He's back, Caroline. He's healthy. He's ready to go. He'll be competing for a job. And then I'll top it off with this. Greg Little, an awesome, fantastic...
So thank you for all you guys being here. Welcome back, fans. We have got a great lineup here, as you can see. So let's dial right into this. Listen, we're excited to have some extra honored guests here with us this evening to help celebrate what's a milestone, 25th training camp here at Wofford College. Joining us tonight, not the president, but it's Richard Johnson, the athletic director for Wofford College right there. And with him is Riley Fields, director of community relations for your Carolina Panthers. And right next to him, you know him, we love him, the one and only Surfer. So together tonight, they are pleased to welcome to the field the mayors and appointed representatives of each of the Spartanburg County's 13 towns. And they're here today to do one of the great traditions in Panthers training camp, and that is to award the Mayor's Ball. Why is that significant? Why is that important? Because the Mayor's Ball lets us know that is the thing that kicks off training camp. It symbolizes this season starts now. So, we do this every year. We thank them for being here. So we will start out presenting the 2019 Mayor's Ball tonight.
All right, first we have from Campobello, Mayor Philip Wilds.
From Chesney, Council Member Bruce Mahaffey. That's right, that's right.
From Cowpens, we have Mayor Michael Hamrick.
From Duncan, Council Member Greg Rensberger.
From Greer, we have Mayor Pro Tem Wayne Griffin.
From Inman, Council Member Ray Rogers. Yes, Ray.
From my hometown of Landrill, we have Council Member Billy Inman.
From Lyman, Mayor Larry Chappell.
From Packard, we have Council Member Josephine McBeth.
And from Reedville, Mayor Andy Dixon.
From Welford, we have Mayor Patricia Watson. Hey.
And from Woodruff, Mayor Pro Tem Tony Sloan.
And finally, from Spartanburg, we have Mayor Judy White.
So everybody dial in, because this something very special is about to happen. Riley Fields will now accept the ball from Mayor Judy White.
Now all in a few moments, Mayor of Spartanburg Judy White is going to officially proclaim that training camp has begun, thus beginning the silver season for the Carolina Panthers. And to help celebrate that, we are joined by Meredith Rose. She is Spartanburg's own, and she is the principal of Jesse Boyd Elementary School. Now, the thing about Meredith and why we are so honored to have you here today is that she was recently, or her school, Jesse Boyd Elementary School, was recently selected by the Spartanburg Herald Journal for the Best of the Best Award for schools in Spartanburg County. There we go. Meredith is a gifted educator and a dedicated leader whose contributions to this community have never wavered, even when she has faced some of life's most difficult challenges. Meredith truly embodies the spirit of keep pounding, and she and her family are huge Panther fans who have accepted this and used this mantra in their own family. She is joined tonight by her sons Bryson and Chase, and we are so thankful that they are all here. Now Meredith is going to pound the drum four times, just like we do before home games at Bank of America Stadium. Why four? Because it represents that for each four quarters, the football team will keep pounding to be able to get that victory at the end. Now, to get to the proclamation, what really kicks it all off, here we are with Mayor June White. Take it away.
By the power vested in me by the city of Spartanburg, I now proclaim this 2019 training camp open.
Take it away, Mayor. Thank you.
tuba player, trumpet player first, then braces it, switch to baritone, then tuba. Longer.
Right there. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ooh.
I'm about to flip.
Which one again?
Brian Burns right there. Oh.
53.
Yeah.
Brian Burns. Yeah. Reminds me of two shows I know. Family Guy and Simpsons Put Together.
Get it, Burn.
The best of both worlds.
Look at me, man. Just look at me.
Every time, I'm out here and trying to enjoy myself, and someone always pops into my mind. Yeah. Kiku. Let's see.
Look at me.
Look at me. to be her chaperone. You know what, y'all? Yeah. Yeah. Well, we got plenty of shade.
Yeah.
I thank God for shade.
Oh, they got a water girl.
Yeah.
I need her job. Where can I apply? I need a part-time job.
See, that's why I'm the chaperone.
You're a chaperone for me.
Yep. We can admit to that one. I know how to behave.
I'm behaving. I am not through anything but over the road.
Not yet. It's still young.
You're right. Because I'm crawling that spot right there. It's going
to
be on.
Oh, like Donkey Kong?
It's on.
Like Donkey Kong?
Exactly. There go Elijah Holyfield, I think.
Oh, that ain't bad. The video is actually not that bad.
Was it? Nice build on him.
Yeah. I wasn't talking about the guy, I was talking about the video. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that's my friend, Lashonna. That's where her mind goes. Me?
Hey.
I'm the love of the game. A lot of people here love the game.
A lot of people came quick.
What?
A lot of people come in quick, late.
Yeah. A lot of came just to get signatures. But to be honest, it's fun working around sports and athletes. You get to meet people and they're fun. Learn stuff about them that you wish you didn't know.
CMC.
CMC?
Looking good, Addison. Oh, I'm gonna try to get a picture of F.A. Obata.
Yeah.
Wakanda. Yeah.
Wakanda. Well, we are blessed that our mascot is a Panther, like the Black Panther, y'all. That's one way to be proud of this team.
And Surfer.
Originally underdogs, too.
Yes, and Surfer is a cute.
Yeah, one of the best. I think he was named one of the best mascots.
He was. Good job, Brick. Bradberry.
And a cat, too.
Oh, Lucas right there. He's right there.
Oh.
Yeah.
You notice how excited I got?
Yeah, you know. Yeah, I get like that around only one person, and he knows who he is.
Luke.
Yeah. He's busy training, girl.
Well, he should be training his eyes on me. Okay. For one, I just asked for 1 second of his time. One. Is that too much, man?
Oh, McAfee did wave over this way. So, Weston. Is that Celestin? Like the last name pronounced right? Celestin?
Yeah, I think so.
That's a pretty last name.
Yeah,
like celestial.
Right.
You know? Stars. Galaxy. Woo! Cam. like I go back with celestial, like stars, galaxy, the Orville. You know where my mind's heading.
She has the best drive ever. Ever.
Yeah.
Woo! Woo!
Gotta love the fans. Gotta love all this.
That song we was listening to earlier by T.I.
Yeah.
Whatever you like, I would tell Luke that. I said, you can have
whatever. You can have whatever you like.
Oh, we waiting. Dang it, I didn't get a picture.
I don't think I got it either.
Wave at me. Wait.
I don't think I got it.
I came here specifically for you.
I think I missed it too.
Good job.
Oh, that poor practice. Oh my gosh, you're gonna tell her that. I wouldn't want to be the practice equipment, y'all. I would not.
I would.
They get beat.
Stop it.
Beat your boy. Oh, no, no, thank you.
This guy right here.
Oh, thank you.
This guy right here.
I'd rather have my life than face down a whole football team.
They found that people over there now.
Yeah, but we got the shade over here. So, good luck with ya.
Look. Hey, number 49. Hey, William. Hey, number 43. Hey.
Kunoski Zing. What? I can't even pronounce his last name.
Kunoski?
There.
Maybe.
Hey, honey.
Right here.
And here's the other one right here.
Luke.
Okay.
No, not one of me. The guy going up against Luke.
Okay. Definitely, definitely.
Just get it, Shaq.
Right, right.
Until Kim's arm gets better. Thing is, if he gets on too soon, that ruins the whole team. But not really, because because it's teamwork, because he needs to be defended as well.
That's where we got some new offensive linemen.
Yeah. I like all this blue.
She said they're
getting ready.
There's Cam, y'all. Which number is McCaffrey?
22.
22.
He's on that.
Yeah. People, you know?
He must be all the way down to the other end zone.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah. I should have made
so
a song.
Cute. So cute.
Aww. I should have made a song. I'm going to make a song for FanFest. Y'all think I'm playing.
You can make one that says check yes or no. That's always adorable.
No, I'm not going to do that.
It's adorable. It's a,
no, I'm talking about the poster, but you said yes or no. I said no.
I mean, it's a check yes or no, like on a poster.
He won't tell her.
Have you heard of the song Check Yes or No by George Strait?
No.
You need to listen to it. It's really good. You're making me, you let me listen to your culture?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Listen to George Strait. He's top notch. Oh, my battery's getting kind of low. Oh, this is definitely going on YouTube.
Oh, Lord.
We're having fun.
My face is going to be on YouTube.
Who knows? I can edit that out, maybe. Maybe not.
I don't care about my voice. Mm-hmm. I just don't look great.
You don't look bad. There's plenty of people who look worse than you, Lashonna. Plenty of people.
I know who doesn't look worse than me.
People who had too much plastic surgery for one.
Get it, Dr. J, because I saw that, man. I saw it. I see you. He looked this way. He knew what I was talking about him. I saw you. We good. I saw you. Hey, Dr. J.
Put the camera over there. I guess it's more easy to see.
Yeah.
Oh, they got a drone. There's a drone right there.
Yeah, I seen that earlier. Drone. Those are fun. Those could be really useful in fun situations.
Yeah, use the right way.
Yeah, but who will ever use it in the right way, though? Come on!
The right way. No stalking is allowed.
Neither am I. Unless it's for spying for the defending of our country, really?
I spy with my little eye.
I'm sorry, each time I mention that name, I think Family Guy Simpsons. Always.
You know who I
That's
think
the first
about.
Thing that pops into my head.
You know who I think about. But you had it recorded on the last video.
Yeah.
And had to edit it out.
Yeah, don't say it this time because it's still on record.
I won't.
Guys are looking pretty good though.
Homeboy right there, he's good. Yes, Lord. What number are you supposed to be?
Come on.
Get that workout in. I'm
the same. I think this team is shaping up to be pretty good this year.
If we can stay healthy.
Healthy, and if we could defend for the quarterback. And if Cam can throw.
Why is he waving everybody else but me? What's up with that?
I don't know. Anyway.
Hey, number 49. Hey, Nora.
I'm trying to get some nice things.
Jamal Williams.
I want to know how she got that job. That's what I want.
Probably you gotta know people who know people.
Probably.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Battery's down to 13.
You need to play Old Town Road.
Yeah. And the Old Town Road.
There's a player whose last name is Luke.
What?
Number 13, his last name is Luke.
What's his first?
I don't know.
It's sad. What if you put him and we had someone's last name Skywalker?
That'd be kind of cool.
That would be.
Oh, his name is Cole Luke. He's one of the second team.
CL. On the CL, yeah. Cool.
Cue in Star Wars music.
Me being the sci-fi geek. Yeah. Love Star Wars. Come on. Mark Hamill is actually one of the best trolls, though. For Trump or anyone. If you notice on Twitter and follow him, he's like one of the best trolls.
Hey, DJ!
And besides, my initials are CC, right? Comic-Con. Ha-ha. I was born to do it. I was born to be at those Comic-Cons eventually.
Live action.
Let the action begin.
Hey!
Woo! Christian!
CMC!
To Double deuce.
That little sucker is fast.
Yeah.
That's a horse house.
Oh my gosh. Compare men to horses. Really?
No, but it's like off of Old Town Road music video.
Oh yeah.
That Lil Nas X race with a car and the horse beat the car. Just like that's all right. Hey, get it for whoever you are. Oh, artist train. He's on the team. Okay, that's good.
What am I gonna do with this girl, yo?
I'm calm. Okay, I haven't done anything.
Okay.
I haven't done anything. I
okay?
Not yet. We'll
don't
see.
Help me. If you get right there, I'm like, can I shake your hand? I just want to touch you. I don't care how sweaty he is. I don't care. Okay? Just know if he touches my hand, I'm not washing it for another 24 hours.
I wouldn't have said that while
I'm filming. Woo! Yeah. Mr. Reliable.
Greg Olson, right? Yeah.
He's Mr. Reliable.
Yeah, he is. Woo! And he's Mr. All You Can Have Shoes. Right? Yeah.
He has more shoes than Cam Newton.
Yeah.
In his locker room, he's off.
Yep. Witnesses.
I thought it was the other way around.
Factual evidence, y'all. It tells on you. I hope y'all enjoy this. Because my battery is going down.
Uh-oh. Oh, Lord.
Yeah, didn't make it out that time.
Brian Burns is like, I didn't touch him. Hogan. Where is Eric Reed? Is he here?
I don't know.
I haven't seen him. Oh, there he goes. There's
which
Eric
number?
Reed.
Which one?
Right there, number 25. He's behind Luke for number 30.
Oh, I see it. 25 Reed, right there.
He's one that's all about social injustice. He's one that's protesting.
I like that. Protesting.
I like the owner that supports that.
Yeah, me too. The owner does. We got a really good owner.
I don't understand why he changed like the drink from Pepsi to Coke. Pepsi's name in North Carolina. I don't get that. I don't drink Pepsi, but still.
Pepsis are sweeter than Coke. May have to go off a little bit here. My phone is on 9%.
Oh yeah, you can shut that down. Go!
Nice.
Yeah!
Which one was that one? 81?
Yeah, 81. That is, Anyone is Cole Hunt. He is a tight end.
What?
Cole Hunt. He's a tight end. 81.
No.
Hey, Brent Berry.
The thing is, why didn't...
Oh, you still recording?
Yeah. I might have to stop in a little bit because of the fact that,
Don't get hurt. Breathe.
19. 19. Good. No butterfingers. Remember that? 19.
That is Rashad Ross.
Rashad. Good, no butterfingers though. Looks like Reed may get some practice time.
You know what would be the best day to come? What? To training camp?
When?
During the week when there's hardly nobody here.
Yeah.
That way I get all the autographs I want. I get the full undivided attention.
Get everything ready. I just need to clock off for now, so I'll talk to you later. Hey, well, today was an adventure, that's for sure. Gonna give you my thoughts on it. The last ending. My phone, let's put it this way, my phone, it technically almost died on me, so I had to turn it off. But I did get some sun. I got some sun on my face. And I'm glad that I brought my my sunglasses. For once, I'm glad I'm warm. And in the end, let me describe to you how things happened. I can't say your last name right for anything in the world, so excuse me if I say it wrong. So, number 22, Double Deuce, I call him. He actually came up near me for to sign autographs, and I did not feel like getting trampled on. By not just kids, but adults as well. And you know how people are getting signatures from their role models, right? Yeah. Me, that introvert in me said, uh-uh. That ain't gonna happen. Uh-uh. I value my life of just a signature. Sorry. Sorry. And besides, I don't need his signature, and I think kids need it more than adults do, come on. But then again, my friend got, I think number 31 signature on her shirt, so I'm happy for her. She got at least one of them. You have heard her by now. This is, you have heard her by now. Seriously. What am I doing? What am I going to do with her? Seriously. I love her. I really do. She is. She's a trip. She really is. She really is a trip. I'm going to miss her when I go. I've had the best. I'm gonna break down in the SpongeBob song. Best day ever. And when you're with your best friend singing along on a road trip and you both harmonize, that's what's up. So yeah, I'm down to do this again. I love it so much. Do I look like a joker or not? And no, I am not drunk. I probably have a little sugar in me yet. Yeah, I probably have a little too much chocolate frappe. Yeah, about that. I was tired earlier, so now I'm a little hyped up. So good luck with that. But really, I'm glad I went. Even though Lashonna made us walk up those bloody stairs and make it look like a mountain, I actually liked it. I enjoyed it. It got me out away from. Yeah, I'm gonna cut this wrap because I did a lot of talking during the thing. Yeah, well, it was interesting to say the least. I hope you enjoyed the videos. Ciao for now.